Hey guys, so I let this from the extreme, so yeah, it's called the Veesun i5. Yeah, the Veesun i5. It's my first Chinese phone. Can't read this because you see, it's ice cream sandwich 4.0, dual core 1 gigahertz, I think, and a 4.5-inch screen with 240 ppi, 200 milliamps of battery capacity and stuff. Yeah, it's pretty good. Yeah, here's the thing. It's charging, so yeah. I've already customized it and everything. Yeah, here it is. It's pretty. I was expecting to be a little bit small, but it's massive, really. I'll do some benchmark. Where is it? I lost it. There it is. Let's show you. That is the score I've got. And yeah, this is the info. And then, but if you go to quadrant, where is it? There it is. System info, or whatever. No, I don't want to run system information. What is it? I'm going out of there. And here's the box again. Open. There we go. It's like a this. I don't know what this is. Screen protector. Or that charger doesn't work for my country, so some plastic stuff. And yeah. Back to the phone. Quite laggy, but it's $400. It's alright. Yeah, I think that's all I have. If you guys have any questions, I'll do to if you want to do any test on this. Was it? Just comment and stuff. And yeah.